The hot box.
And I got in the seat today, Nyemiah Supreme.
Enuff, what up?
Representing Queens.
Southside.
What's up, cutie?
What's going on?
Yo, I'm so happy you're here, man.
I'm happy, too. I'm glad to be in the hot box.
I heard a lot about you.
What you heard?
I heard you are off the cheesy.
I am.
Now, it's no secret. You're messing with Timbaland.
Yes.
First and foremost, how is it just being down with such a legendary producer?
It's crazy because that's what I grew up on, like the Missy, the Aaliyah, right. The Genuine. So to get to work with somebody whose music I just loved as a kid, it's kind of mind-blowing for me. Like, you know, how did I even get here? But just hard work, you know, right places.
Right. So now it's like you guys made the music. Are you still making the music?
Yeah, we're still making more music. But for the project I just put out, there can be more than one. I got two joints on there with him. So.
Right. That's...
Thorough Bitch and Rock and Roll.
All right, so let's not even play no games. We're gonna play Rock and Roll right now.
Rock and Roll.
And just flow to the camera. Let's have a good time, man. And welcome to the Hot Box.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Hey, 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 hey.
Let's go.
La 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 la. Hey, hey, hey.
Nyemiah Supreme.
That's enough.com. Rock and Roll. Hey, I be with them bitches who run the scene. I be with them niggas that play on them teams. Yeah, we be them bitches that's living your dreams. And I be the illest bitch you ever seen. What? My bag's so heavy cause of all this cash. With all this cash, boy, all I'm bad. Hey, them boys so froze cause of all this just grab what you got to ask. You gotta ask me. Yeah, Trinidad, yeah, I keep a few niggas. They did it, but I'ma do it bigger. I'm a G-O-A-L tigger. Rockstar life, and I'm just so illa. Got that fire, stop dropping gold. Oh, oh, oh. Black leather jacket, rock and roll.
That's enough.com.
I'm on a freeway getting blow.
That's enough.com.
Nyemiah Supreme.
Man, that's just hard.
You felt that? You like that?
I like that, man. How does one develop that swag like that? I hate to say that word because it's so whatever, but like it's like you're rapping exclusively in the pocket.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people don't have that. How do you develop that? Is that something that was taught or you just had that naturally?
I think I'm definitely working with Tim. He's such a, you know, he's been in the game for a while, so he knows what to hit. So when I was writing the song, he kind of just guided me on, like, you know, where I should say something and throw an ad lib in there. So
right.
I think definitely that unity with a producer who knows what he's doing.
Right. Because it's one thing, like, I'm going to keep it 100. A lot of people come here and they rap.
Mm-hmm.
And you're supposed to rap. I get it. But I don't feel that with you. Like, you're just rapping. Like, this is a complete song.
Mm-hmm.
Your delivery is incredible. It's impeccable. It's right in pocket, like I was saying before. And it's like, you could tell it was done professionally.
Yeah, like, and I just want to make good music, you know, so
right.
Not just regular, like, da, da, da. I want you to dance to it and groove to it and just feel it, remember it. So I want people on the street like, la, 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 you know,
la,
so.
La. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so who the hell is Ken?
I got this jacket in Belgium. I did a video out there with this artist, DJ out there, and the stylist gave me this, and it's actually from Alaska, so it's kind of been all over the place, so.
Really?
It's a cultured varsity, yeah.
That's what's up. Name your project.
There can be more than one.
Okay, now, who else is on that project with you?
Timbaland's on it. Artist K-Camp from Atlanta. Shout out to K-Camp. And Attitude, who's from Alabama, who works with Tim also, yeah.
Is it easy for you to work with these artists, or is it like, wow, is it because you guys are all kind of like being seasons from Tim? Does it help?
It's easy. K Camp I met when I was just in Atlanta working, right. And he's like just a dope songwriter and just great ideas. So
right. We
just went back and forth and kind of created like the song is called Groundwork, and it's just like some booty popping, like real right. Fun. It's one of everyone's favorite tracks on the mixtape.
Right.
And Attitude, he's like one of Tim's people, and so when we in the studio vibing, thinking of ideas, he just right there. So he just threw a verse on the record that we had did already.
Good.
And made a fire.
How are you gonna tackle being taken seriously?
I think through consistency and kind of not basing, you know, you as a female, you want to be sexy, you want people to look at you, but
right. That's
not my only tool. That's not the only thing I have to offer. Like, I'm here to offer music, entertainment, make you smile, make you like what I'm saying. And if you like the way I look at the same time, that's cool, but that's not the first thing that I'm giving you. That's not the only thing I'm giving you.
That's what's up.
Exclusively on DatsEnuff.com.
DatsEnuff.com. Nyemiah Supreme, Queens, baby,
Queens.
Let's go.
Supremacy, there could be more than one, yeah, that's enough.com, I'm in the hot box, I'm like, fuck with a winner, I said, from the east to the east, I be getting this bread, yeah, the money going to my head, but I'd rather keep it there than to give it to the feds, I need that fast money, cash money. Remember them days when I ain't have money. Now if a nigga don't have money, he funny on my neck all day, dummy, go get your money. Chasing a chick won't get you rich, and a chick chasing dick gon' get you sick. 24K Magnum, don't take that risk, or you gon' be pissed when it's burning when you piss. Beast mode, don't compare me to these hoes. These flows I run is DMC shell toes. I'm Queens, Hollis the south side, Shadyville, LIC, the left rack. Cocking the tech back before I get my neck snatched. Diamonds, icy, Jesus, peace, amen. Been killing these bitches, so say when. Ain't a spit on the squad that could save them. I was raised by some made men. SBOE, yeah, you know me. Mobbing with the mobsters, can't a bitch stop her. And your man trying to cuff me like a copper. Clown nigga, chocolate dropper. I'm looking for them 100K band poppers. Them Porsche Cayenne drivers. Panamera, all chrome looking in the mirror. And them bitches can't see me, but they know they hear her. Yeah. Nyemiah Supreme. Enough, what up? Ready? I am that Givon sheet, but I'm looking for my ball man. 6'4", brown skin, and he ballin'. Answer on the first ring when I call him. And he pushing them Alicia Keys, I be falling. Boss bitch, all I do is intimidate. Shopping bag trips, he spending 10 a day. When I'm in them leggings, I take them to heaven. It's a blessing, getting thicker by the minute and it's stretching. Is it real? Is that really a question? This ain't build a body, I be flexing. Red October's in November. But I use them just to ball in. Look at my phone, it's your man calling. Look at my phone, that's my side nigga calling. He must have just bought me the Marlin. I won't fuck him and he mad cause I'm stalling. Whatever continent I land on, my fans on. And they wanna get their hands on, my pants on. Tighter than a rubber band on. I'm the queen of whatever stage I stand on. J-Lo used to stand in the back, used to lay low. Now I got the old bosses on the payroll. They hate to see the underdog do it. Lock jaw on they neck, then you chew it. Say they love you, but they reaching for your jugular though. Bitch, you sick, cause I'm flexing on you regular hoes. It's a love-hate thing, but it's regular though. And my wrist on sick, diamonds 30 below. Call my nigga slow, so you already know that I just caught another Zoe. I had 30 to blow. What you think I'm in this for? Niggas know it's the dope. Jane Doe, I'm in that 640. 10 fingers, put 8 down, 2 middles. I ain't checking for your man, my too little. His dick and his money. It's funny thinking you could play the Playboy bunny, dummy. Yeah, Nyemiah Supreme, the hot box. Hey, make sure you go get that mixtape. There could be more than one. There really can be though. Who fucking with me? Yeah.
You like my hat?
Queens, I like your hat. The Nyemiah Supreme snapback. You see that?
I'm already supporting.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Support the ladies. Support Queens. Support New York. You already know.